Bollywood actress Yami Gautam, who has been associated with a popular fairness cream brand, says she's happy that the definition of beauty has evolved with time, and having a fair complexion is certainly not a parameter of beauty anymore. Yami's upcoming film Bala, which also features Ayushman Khurrana and Bhumi Pednekar, addresses the topic of beauty, as the lead characters are a young man suffering from premature balding and a young woman of dark complexion. Considering the fact that Yami is the face of popular fairness cream that promotes colorism, how does she look at the constant criticism that dark-skinned women face in India? Does she take a stand as a celebrity? To which Yami replied, "Social media and films have only highlighted what exists around us over the ages. It is the reason those ad films were made back then. The definition of beauty was such back then that having a fair complexion was important for a girl to get a good groom or a good job. I'm so glad the times have changed and a dialogue has started on the definition of beauty." Directed by Amar Kaushik and produced by Dinesh Vichan, Bala has created a buzz not only for its National Award-winning star Ayushman Khurrana but also for its unusual subject. Yami believes the film is going to start a conversation on a larger topic. "Film is an important medium and Bala lets us look at the larger conversation that is not limited to premature balding, dark skin or other such things that affect the confidence of an individual. The film says one should feel happy being whatever they are. It is about self-acceptance and self-love," she concluded. Bala releases on November 7th.